All right, Redneck, welcome to Band World. Big up Liquid Richard. Permaban is serious. If you continue to say Richard, whether you're a sub or not,
we're just going to get rid of you for 24 hours.
I'm banning anybody trying to give me advice. All right, ban everybody.
Big Papa Jr. Wings, can I buy you a chainsaw box set? It's a Magna series that you'll like. Strung out and getting Papa, I'm good. I don't like mangas or animes or anything like that, dude. You'd be wasting your money. People turning 180 after being married, that's why you generally want to pick somebody that you've known a while. Not so much pick them, but like, don't rush into marriage, especially if you haven't known the person a while. Because even if you've known a person well, you'll find things about them that's like, oh, that's interesting. AAA video games. Like, do you think they're getting better? Do you think they're getting worse? What do you feel about Microsoft pressuring Bethesda to actually get Elder Scrolls and Fallout out of the game itself? Like, because, like, Skyrim came out 2011. November of 2011. So, Pimp, do you ever have a problem where you smell, like, what you ate? Like, every time... Excuse me, Dr. Gray. Got to scroll up here, bud. Like, every time I have them Sims, I smell like that for... I don't know what Sims is, dude. But thank you for the $5. But, yeah, I mean, like, if that's the case, I'd smell like pizza and McDonald's at any given day. But, nah, man, just... Fucking hit that shower up, man. I don't know what to tell you. I don't even understand, like, why the white room music got associated with me. You should tell them what I told you, what I wanted for an anniversary gift.
Which one?
Where I wanted you
for
to fold
to
all
the
clothes.
Laundry.
Yeah, fold all the clothes.
Well, here's my thought with that. Hold on. Pause it. They work too. So if it bothers you that much, you can do it.
See the disrespect I got to deal with on the daily level, boys.
You realize you're talking to a lot of them who like...
T's here. T's got a man. I bet she don't have to deal with this disrespect.
I bet she don't.
I mean,
like,
I got more
viewers.
Hey, dog, but think of another 10, dude. Like, I got more viewers than I do on Rainbow, usually.
You about to put them to sleep, man. What you need to do is do a true crime. You need to be talking about the Micah Miller case.
They don't know who Micah Miller is.
That's why you get on and you show them different clips and be like, look at this.
Do you want to show them about the Micah Miller case while I go sit in the living room and take a nap?
One of the prisoners told me what they went through at the prep school.
No.
I had no idea. You did that by yourself, right?
Oh, Tropical is the only one enjoying this.
Wings, do more streams to get Kelly's entertaining and fans like seeing you both. Kelly's usually busy.
Wings needs to do more. I have content. Let's edit it. That's what Wings needs to do.
Kelly needs to go get on that Facebook Marketplace and see if those gas cans are still available.
Oh, wow. We gonna go to Polly's for some gas cans?
Shit. I would, yeah.
I doubt they are. But I'll see what's happening.
How high can you kick your leg up?
Let's see.
Is that it?
I think so. That it. How high can you kick yours? Clear the area. Okay. Now that I took over his chair, what's happening? A dance off? Oh, he couldn't handle this. No, it's Micah, M-I-C-A Miller. Basically, what's happening with Micah Miller is she was married to a local pastor
who, it's a non-denominational church that he's in charge, that he apparently owned, which, by the way, in my world, no one owns churches, okay? Let's just get this straight. But apparently he owns this church, and she had filed a protective order. Ryan, you want me to go away? Press one in the chat if you want me to go away, and I'll go away. Looks like the ones have it. So I will go away now because that's what the people want. The rest of you have a great night.
Let's wait on him to come back.
Get his drink. Y'all should see how he would do a dance competition against me one day. See if he'll do that. He is fun. Y'all think I would have married him if he wasn't fun? Oh my gosh, we have the best times. We laugh about the dumbest stuff. Thank you, T. I love my new hairstyle too. Like, it feels so free.
They're trying to say I'm not fun.
Yes.
I'm a lot more fun in person than I am online. I'm analytical.
Favorite moment with Wings. What, do you know what I'm going to say what my favorite moment was?
Let's make it a test. Your favorite moment with me. I'm going to say it was when I fixed your sister's bike because her husband wouldn't do it and y'all rode bikes together.
No.
What was it?
It was when you drove an hour. You drove me an hour to be with my niece who had to put down her childhood dog. And she didn't have enough money to get the extra test to see if there was anything she could do.
Yeah, and we paid for it.
And you paid for it.
Yeah.
That was so sweet. Like, honestly, Jordy does, like, a lot. Like, Jordy knows that my family means a lot to me. So, Jordy tries to do a lot in that respect.